Hello and welcome to the first ever Grazy Stars Direct. I'm your host, Grazy Stars, and today I will be presenting several things. That's right, several things. So stay tuned. First off, I would like to present Cabbage, a Fortnite short film. The first ever fully voiced Fortnite short film on this channel. It will have full voice acting start to finish, but will also include text on screen in the style of all previous videos on the channel that have dialogue. The next small little thing, A Meeting of Kings, working title. A short film tying into the events of Galax Spider's upcoming finale of the Fish Story series, Fish Story the Movie. No real other information about it, that's pretty much it. It's very cool, it's very cool. Next, some Mystery Solvers stuff. First off, The Mystery Solvers Tape 3.3, a short video taking place immediately after Tape 3, to be released immediately after this direct. Next, The Mystery Solvers Tape 4 Director's Cut, a re-edited, reshot, and extended version of The Mystery Solvers Tape 4 with some completely new scenes. The recommended version to watch, obviously. Next, The Mystery Solvers Voiced. Every episode of The Mystery Solvers up to this point, or up to the point they release, dubbed with full voice acting, so you can enjoy the episodes without having to read the subtitles. Additionally, after a certain point, new episodes won't have a non-voiced version, with the only version being the one with voice acting. And next we have the last Mystery Solvers related thing, a bit of a trailer. The Mystery Solvers Tape 5, the next chapter in the Mystery Solvers series, and the conclusion of Act 2, but certainly not the series itself. It is possible, depending on how the editing goes, that this episode will actually be a two-parter. We'll just have to wait and see. Now for something a little different.
All over, don't kill your hopes, you make me
Dark Legend, the second ever series from Crazy Stars Fortnite Films, based on the series Kev's Story by GalaxSpider, their first ever Fortnite series, made with their assistance to include several things they wanted to include in the original version but didn't for one reason or another. The series takes place in the same continuity as the Chrome Punk video from last Christmas. Every episode will be relatively short, in relation to the Mystery Solvers, which is more like a series of movies at this point, with a total of 8 episodes and a planned second season, with that being the conclusion of the series. Believe me when I say there will not be anything past a second season. So most likely there will be about 15 episodes in the end, give or take. That's all for today. Thanks for tuning in. Hope to see you in the next Crazy Stars Direct. Peace out. Readied up with outfits a fancy to say what's up. Their hopes were high for a win that day. Go me squatty boys go. See there the storm she come to whittle us down and leave just one. Grab your squad quick on the run. Let's take our dub and go. The drop was hot and full of threat. 'Twas lit up by a million sweats. The keg of slurp would pay no debts. No squatty was spared that day.